later, but let's talk about the actual rain. They've moved to the southern part of our state tonight, where the small town of Henderson has two rain-soaked rivers rising past flood stage, and it's forcing road closures and the efforts to keep the water on the other side of the levees. But the immediate issue for people down in that town is what they call the in-and-out problem. There are normally four ways to get in and out of the town, but now just one. John Cromerin went to Henderson today to check it out.
The Minnesota River has a way of changing people's plans. In this case, those who had hoped to take State Highway 19 heading east out of Henderson.
Then it started raining again, and suddenly it got more serious, more serious, more serious. And then on Wednesday and Thursday, it became obvious that Highway 19 was going to go underwater.
Mayor Keith Swenson, who's lived in this historic river town his whole life, is getting ready to install temporary floodgates across Highway 19.
And if the water came into downtown, it would be at the end of this block.
It leaves just one way to get in and out of town. Highway 93 heading south is closed for construction to guard against flooding on the Rush River. Same thing for County Road 6 leading north, closed for a floodproofing project along the Minnesota River.
Point is to raise the roadbed up 7-8 feet in order to stay above the floodwaters. When these projects are done in 2 to 2.5 years, we won't have to worry about in and out any longer.
But for now, it's all about detours. The Highway 19 heading west, which is on higher ground and safe.
They're a good half hour detours for everybody.
And so far, no one blames the mayor for the rain, right?
I would suspect there are those that do.
The mayor's taking it in stride while keeping his eye on the rising rivers.
For those of us who've gone through this, we're very confident that we've got the system down. We've got the stuff in place. I sleep like a baby. I don't think there's ever going to be a problem. But if you've just moved to town and suddenly they've blocked the roads off and there's a huge flood going, you might tend to get a little bit nervous.
And despite the in-and-out problems, as long as downtown stays dry, all of the normal summertime events that draw people here are still on.
And sauerkraut days.
Yeah.
Weekend after next.
How will the rain affect sauerkraut days?
It'll be harder to get here. That's the only thing that's going to happen.
It's still on.
Still on. Yep.
Well, right now, the river is expected to crest at 739.5 feet, which would be just 1.5 feet below the all-time record for this spot. But as the mayor put it, people here are used to dealing with the river, and they'll get through this one, too. In Henderson, John Cromerin, Care 11 News.